Well, not exactly. While authenticity is valued by many, it's not just about putting on a good act. True authenticity comes from being true to oneself and being honest about one's thoughts and feelings. It's about being genuine and transparent in one's interactions with others. Putting on a facade may fool some people in the short term, but eventually, the truth will come out. It's important to foster real connections with others based on trust and authenticity.